Saints Buccaneers coming up on EA Sports. It's 84 degrees and should stay right about there as we get set for today's game.
The running back position today manned by a couple of stars of the sport. What are you looking for here?
Yeah, it's kind of refreshing, isn't it, to do a game where it's all about the running backs. We have to talk about the how good the quarterback is and aren't they special. Well, these two running backs are special, and we see it each week how they play, but also we see it how the offenses are designed. It is around the running backs.
They come to the line of scrimmage, first down. They come out in the dime package. Will go ground. Brought down after a gain of six. That's a nice, powerful statement as they establish the run at the beginning of this game.
Yeah, Jim, you're right. I'm going to give the offense a little credit here, but, you know, somewhere, I don't know, maybe the defense is going to have to put some weights in their pockets. You got to hang in there and make the tackle.
Offense lines up here. Let's go. Second down and four. Eyeing that left side. Almost intercepted that time. Here's a look at the Saints offense. This is an efficient group. Last week, turning the football over just once. Line up now on third down. They were very good at converting these situations a week ago. The Buccaneers defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Third down and four. They'll go ground. Fights off the hit. Brought down at the 32. Imposing their will early on the defense with a solid effort on the ground.
Well, we talk so much, don't we, about the passing game in the NFL, but it's still about who can out-hit the other one. And right now, the offense, they are winning that battle. Nice run. Let's
go. Snapping out of the gun. Heaving it down the field. He caught it. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
Well, that was a long throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver, but that was absolutely awful coverage by the defense. They were out of position, and they give up the long touchdown throw.
The 20 and brought down at the 23. First down on the way. The Buccaneers come to the line and they put their receivers in a bunch formation. It's wide open. Down at the 37-yard line.
When you talk about dynamic plays in the NFL, you talk about pass plays that are over 20 yards and running plays that are over 10. Well, that was a lot more than 10 yards. That is an explosive play for the offense at time.
The Buccaneers go with two tight ends on this play. First down at the 37. Can't find space, and this will be a loss of one on the play. And now we'll look at the Buccaneers offense. They will be expecting far greater efficiency today. A week ago, they turned it over on three occasions. Martin's got it on the handle. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
Martins is a guy, anytime he gets a chance to get into secondary and make a big play, he thinks he's going to take it for a touchdown. Not this time. It's a big run, but still well done.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Let's go.
Reaches out and snatches it. Gains 18.
Oh, I loved it when I was a quarterback, throwing screens or throwing short passes to the running backs and watch them catch it and get those big yards. It was awesome to get cheap yards like that.
Wide receivers are bunched up.
Wide in the air. Wide in the air.
No margin for error from just outside the goal line, and this pass goes incomplete as he was looking short that time.
Number six.
Now a look at the Saints defense. They know they need to force turnovers today, coming off a game in which they had no takeaways. That leads us to second down.
Get ready.
And he'll hand it off to the fullback. And that's good for only a yard or two.
Can they call a play the defense hasn't seen yet to this point today? So it's third and goal. Touchdown ties it. I can't wait to see what the offense decides to do.
Breaking huddle at the six.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel.
Third and goal from the six. Makes the reception, and that picks up three.
Oh, wow, another couple inches, and that would have been 6 points for the offense, but he just falls short.
Should be what we call a gimme.
The kick is good.
That was a nice long drive by the offense that time, and it stalls out. But good job by the kicker coming in and putting 3 points on the board.
And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. First down, offense readying for the snap. The Saints come out in the pistol. Leaps up and comes away with it. And he's brought down right at the 43.
Anytime you have a play action pass as a quarterback, make sure you sell that fake and then look up, find that coverage, decide where to throw the football. That was a nice job that time.
The Saints trying to bounce back after last week's tough loss, and they're doing just that so far. Winning in a close one.
Yeah, you hate that feeling after losing a close game, so you got to find a way to make that play so you don't have that same feeling you had after last week's game.
And here's the Buccaneers defense. They gave the quarterback a week ago all day to throw and never knocked him down once.
Second down here.
The give. Stacy inside. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
Stacy's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
First down here after the run. Dropping back now into the shotgun. And he's forced to the ground.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
The Saints have it at the 39. Handoff made, and gains about one.
Jim, in a situation like this, you just got to be smart. It's third and long. You're winning the football game. Don't take any chances. Don't turn it over. If you punt it, that might be a good thing.
The Saints line up in the pistol offense. The Saints will take the snap from the 40. Muscles through the defender, and he's thrown to the ground.
Well, you just get tired of sending three or four players at the quarterback in passing situations. So this time the defensive coordinator sends the blitz, and they are up for it. They get to the QB and get a sack.
He's got a chance for a return. And at the 25, he'll be brought down. First down here. This should be the last play of the quarter. Takes it from the strong eye. Vaccaro on the tackle. Welcome back to this defensive showdown. Coming up, second down.
Let's go.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap. And off the mark on that short throw.
It's third down coming up.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. They'll go shotgun here. On the money. The tackle's made and the first down is picked up.
When you see zone defenses, throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
They bring in the extra tight end. The Buccaneers take it from the 38. Vaccaro takes him down. And it'll be second down and six after the running play on first down. The Buccaneers come to the line with an empty backfield. Setting up screen. Reaches out and grabs it. That'll stop the play right there.
Well, I guess the only good thing you can say about that play, the quarterback's happy. He gets a completion, but it only goes for a couple yards.
Third and five still to go, even after that last completion. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. Makes the reception, and they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
That was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. That picks up seven. Second down coming up.
Let's go.
Takes it from the eye. He is tackled at the 40-yard line.
That's a good job by the defense, just playing the situation. Second and short. They know they have a conservative coach on the other side. They played for the run, and they stopped it short of the first down.
It'll be third down. Two tight ends on the field here. We'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. Looking across the middle. That brings the play to an end.
Well, that's just a good old physical run by the offense there. And it's good for a few yards and gets them another first down.
First down here after the completion. Split backfield here. And now they're going to go with the draw play. Good piece of tackling. That's second down coming up. This has been a long drive so far. One for the deep ball. Very nearly intercepted.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
Offense heading to the line for the 11th play of the drive. This long drive continues. The Buccaneers snap it at the 36. Incomplete, almost going in the other direction.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes, but they dropped the pass.
The kick, and it's through there. The kick is good.
Well, this guy's a machine. Every time he gets a chance to go out there and kick a field goal, it is right down the middle. Good job by the offense. Good job by the kicker.
The 18-yard line.
First down here.
Quarters formation here for the defense. They give it to him on the counter. He's taken down at the 23.
When you have a defense that's not playing good techniques, they're selling out, overplaying plays. Well, you run the counter runs to counteract what they're doing on the defensive side.
Second down here after that run play. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. He'll fire it out to the left.
Should have had it, but the hit knocked it out.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets it to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Third and five following the incompletion.
Let's go.
Out of the gun. Ball's incomplete. Fourth down coming up. Looks like they'll go three and out on this series. All set to punt here. We'll see what he can do here. Tackles made. The Buccaneers ready now to start their next series. Take it here from the 30.
Let's go.
First and 10 to the ground. And that'll be a gain of about two.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
And now they'll try over again on second down. The defense comes out of the dime.
They'll run it. Here's the handoff. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line. Halftime, 2 minutes away. After that run, third and eight for the offense. They've come out in the dime package. Out of the shotgun formation. He's looking to the right here on this throw. That's a good tackle, and that's a quick three and out.
Good job by the defense. Staying in the right spots. They give up the short pass. They make the tackle, and now we have fourth down coming up.
He heads to the sidelines out of bounds. The Saints bring their offense back onto the field for their next drive. First and 10. They'll run it here. Picks up maybe three.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times, and we saw it that time when they stopped the play for a short gain.
This will be second down. Split backfield here.
Get ready. Get
catch made. Fights through contact. They bring him to the turf.
There's nothing like a play-action pass. When the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run, the linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw it down the field for that completion.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Gets the handle here. Picks up eight here.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are and we're just going to come right at you.
Second down now. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime.
From the gun. Throw to the left. Oh, and almost picked off that time.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game. They can't be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
Third down on the way.
The Buccaneers go with the dime formation here on defense. Here's the handoff, left side. And Stacy stopped there. They're able to move the chains after that last run, wasting little time. Throws the pass. He makes the catch. It's now second down. The Saints come out in the pistol. Throws to the right. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
Well, the Dink and Dunk quarterbacks, they love to see cover three because they know they're going to drop back and just throw the short passes underneath. Good job by the quarterback taking advantage of this defense.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play.
Now first and 10. He's got the catch. He'll pick up 7 this time.
Anytime you get over 4 yards on first down, it doesn't matter what the play is. Is it a run or a pass? That time, nice throw by the QB. Now they're in great position. Second down and short.
They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, that time the quarterback didn't hold the football. The left side of the line, they just collapse. He doesn't even feel it or see it, and he goes down for the sack.
Now looking at third down. The Buccaneers come out in a dime package. The Buccaneers will come out in the dime. Drop back, shotgun formation. Interception.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
The Buccaneers decide to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one. It's first down as they head to the line. This will probably be the last play of the first half. Launches it down the field. Almost intercepted. That does it for the first half. Buccaneers trail in this one. And we're back now at Raymond James Stadium. Jim Nance with Phil Sims on site for the beginning of the third quarter. The 18-yard line. The Buccaneers offense heads on to the field. The Saints with two extra defensive backs in the dime. And now here's the first snap of the second half.
Look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Down a couple points here in the second half. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. First down and 10. Hand off, and he's brought down right at the 42. Second down coming up. The Saints set at the line. Dime package. Underneath and incomplete that time.
Number six. Can't complete the pass.
Third down now. The defense comes out of the dime. He's got the catch. And
and he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Nice job that time by the defense, knowing the situation. Go ahead and let the quarterback complete the pass. Just make sure you come up and make the tackle before the first down. Good job. Fourth down coming up.
Miserable place to start this next drive. Split backfield here. The Saints come out with a split backfield. From the gun. The catch is made. The Saints now move the chains.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Offense lines up here.
Let's go.
He'll take the snap from the gun. Pump fake. Walks the goatee. And they can't connect.
I think the coach has got to call more of these plays. That's a good job of at least trying to get the big play, but they cannot get the completion on that long throw.
Second down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
They'll go ground.
At the 26-yard line.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Split backfield here. Third down and one. Will go ground. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
The Saints offense, they know it's more than just about their defense. The offense did a good job that time picking up the first down. That's what you want to do. You got a small lead in the second half. Keep getting those first downs and eat that clock up.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Back to the ground. And a gain of four.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
After running it, it's second down. The Saints, pistol set here. Midway into the third. No one in sight has the grab.
Number 10.
First down here after the completion. They come out in the dime package. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. The Saints get a first down. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Oh, we got us a nice drive going here, Jim. Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just marching down the field.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Quarters formation here for the defense. First down at the 41. It's the old counter play. That's a gain of six.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game, because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
Second and four following the run. Offense lines up here. Takes another handoff, and they'll end up losing four here.
The Buccaneers defensive coordinator, my gosh, he is one happy guy. Anytime you get in the backfield and stop a runner and make him lose yards, that's some good stuff.
After that run, third and eight for the offense. Out of the shotgun.
He'll throw it over the middle. He has the grab. There's the offense picking up another first down on third down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
What a drive this has been.
The Saints have it at the 24. He's wide open, taking it all the way home for the touchdown.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
Makes the PAT. Saints ready here for the kickoff. Gonna run this one out. He had nowhere to go, and they deck him at the 16-yard line. The Buccaneers now bring their offense back onto the field for the next drive. The Buccaneers Let's come go. To the line Press of scrimmage and empty out the backfield. Everyone split out wide, and there's a drop.
Jim, when you look at drop passes in the NFL, it's almost always for the same reason. They take their eyes off the football, the receivers, just before it gets there. And when you do that, that little bit of lack of concentration will cause you to drop the pass.
Second and 10. Sticks to his hands. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing. But you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
The give, and he's brought to the ground. And it'll be second down and 6 after the running play on first down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Handoff made, and that'll gain just a few yards.
Third down following the run.
They're going to the hurry up, back to the line. Got the completion. Tackle down right around the 47. The Buccaneers offense has switched sides now and has the football as we begin the fourth quarter. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. Incomplete, looking underneath that time. Second down after the incompletion. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. He's turning ahead. Finds his mark. Taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence, it opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
Get ready.
First and 10. They'll go draw. Rocked for a loss on that tackle.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
An extra tight end on the field for this one.
Second down and 11. They call his number once more. That's a gain of 8.
On the way, third down. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime.
His man. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
The Buccaneers, good job that time, moving the chains, picking up that first down. And Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
And he's taken down.
Really good job by the defensive coordinator. Good time to call that blitz. Catches the offense by surprise, and they just outnumber him, and they get to the quarterback, and they take him down.
Marching down the field and taking their time.
They'll go draw. In on the stop.
I think, Jim, you know, when you got a close game like this, it's third and long on the offensive side, you got to be smart. You know, don't take a chance. If you take a chance and cause a turnover, then that could turn the game around big time. So I expect the quarterback here to be very conservative with his decision.
Play after play after play here on this drive. Third down and 11. Looking to the right side and throwing. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense that time.
This will be a 42-yard field goal try. Converts on the three.
Never take it for granted. When you're trying a field goal, a lot of things can go wrong. But good execution that time by the offense and a good kick. 3 points.
Smartly takes the knee in the end zone. The Saints offense now coming out. Now first and 10. Here's the handoff and they'll run it. And that's a gain of 9.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Second and short following the run.
Let's go.
Takes it from the gun. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Third and one to the ground. That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains. New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Let's go.
From the gun. Defense gets a sack.
I don't know if they were confused or not, but the left side of the offensive line that time, they were not aggressive. They got pushed back, and they give up a sack of the quarterback.
The big sack pushes them back into a second and 22 situation. We'll run it. Here's the handoff. Stacy looking for space. And they bring it down at the 36-yard line.
Interesting situation here for the offense. They got a lead here in the second half, but it's third and long, and you always like to say, the football is in the hands of the quarterback, so he has to be smart. If he tries to force it down the field, I do not like his chances.
Let's go. Right to the yard.
The Saints snap it at the 36. Gets it out for the completion. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
He's got a chance to return this one. He's brought to a halt. The Buccaneers getting ready now to start their drive. Time is running out here in the fourth, and the defense is trying to preserve this win. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
The Buccaneers just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down by a few points in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Time enough to squeeze in one more play before the two-minute warning here in the fourth. They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. Finds his mark. Safarian Jenkins tackled down at the 38. 2 minutes to go in the second half. Second down, late in the fourth quarter. This game is closing in on a finish, and the defense can make one play and basically end the game. That's a gain of 7.
Running backs, they love counter runs. They know when a defense has been over-pursuing, so they make that fake one way, and when they cut it back, there's usually a great running lane there.
Three-step drop. Thought about it, still has it. The defense gets the sack.
We got to give that defense in front a lot of credit, man. They are pushing, they're getting after it. They know it's probably going to be a pass on third down, and they get back to the quarterback and take him down.
Back at the line. They're going for it on fourth. Herons is lined up now as a slot receiver. He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. Throws to the right. They'll turn it over on downs.
What a surprising move that time by the coach. It's fourth and long. You got a close game here, and you go for it, and you fail. I don't know why you would take that chance so early.
What a nice spot to begin this drive. Offense lines up here. Takes the knee. And here we have second down. Offense lines up here. Takes the knee. Third down. Takes the knee. Thomas Morstead will punt this one away. It was a nail biter. It wasn't pretty, but it goes down as a victory.
It's even sweeter when you win a close game in the league because you know how hard it is. And to make that one play, that was the difference. Whew, a lot of joy in the locker room.